Be right back.
All right, buddy.
She was just 16 and all alone.
Back in the NAM.
When I came to be.
Back in the NAM.
So we grew up together. My mama, child, and me. Now things were bad and she was scared. But whenever I would cry, she'd calm my fears and dry my tears. Put a rock and roll lullaby. And she'd sing, sha na 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 na, it'll be alright. Sha na 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 na, better hold on tight. Sing it to me, mama.
Sing it to me, mama.
Next, let's see this. We're just doing a little pre-warm up here. We'll be starting here shortly. Not quite yet. Now, one thing we really need help on tonight is our sound settings. I gotta make sure I'm not louder than Mr. Hobbs. What do we got going on here? Hello, Bob Marley. I got some Vietnam music on. What's up, LL Jimbo? All right, here we go.
You didn't even hiccup.
I know.
I'm going to try to get this giant... Let me see if... All right, I'm going to get this giant pop filter.
Okay.
And see if I can go popless, which I can already tell I can't.
Yeah, you can.
And, because it's blocking my beautiful face, and that's the moneymaker. That's the moneymaker, and I don't want to block the moneymaker, you know?
Get the moneymaker on there, because, you know, it's not like we're worried about, like, voice quality too much, so.
Yeah, it's true. Not with a southern accent like mine.
Well, it is sexy.
What have you got at the bottom of what have you got framed around me?
You're the last in your squad. You don't like that?
I love it. The eagle.
Yeah, dude. Let the eagle fly, baby.
Okay, first time playing this game, what would you recommend?
Oh, engineer.
Just to get my feet wet. Engineer, get my feet wet. Ooh, PPSH. I do like the PPSH. Oh, but you can select.
Yeah.
Oh. Uzi.
I'm in.
I'm gonna stick with the PPSH.
Get in here, Tom Tactics.
Entering battle.
Nice work, son. Nice work.
Look out! I am in the battle. I have to say, for an older game, I've got this up at 1080p. It looks pretty dang good.
Oh, no, it looks good, dude. It runs good, and it's just a ton of fun.
You done showed me another time tape.
We got it. Come on, baby. Get it, Ton. Did he get him back there? All right, I got to jump out the back window. Spawn on me, buddy. Spawn on me.
Hey, I killed somebody. Hot diggity dang. First kill, baby.
All right, is Hobbs' mic still louder than Shaky's?
Yeah, since I took my pop filter off, somebody check me and make sure I'm still okay.
Oh, you know what I can do? I can fix that right now, guys. Stand by. Because what I did is I turned you way up in Discord.
Okay.
I'll bring you down just a notch.
All right, okay. We'll keep it I can turn like it down on my mixer, too, if I need
to.
I thought about that. Okay.
Oh, I got a Viet Cong right in front
Snowjade.
Of me.
Snowjade was here last Sunday for our... Red Orchestra stream.
Who was? Oh,
I killed Shake and Bake. I killed Shake and Bake.
Nice, baby.
How do you like me now?
How do you like me now? How do you like me
now? Now that I'm on my way.
I know where you're at, though, baby.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Did I get you?
No, wasn't me.
All right.
I just respawned. I'm still trying to figure out how to tell who's me, who's my team, and.
Well, you're the Viet Cong.
Dude, this is fun. This is good, man. It's a big map.
Yeah, no, it's epic, dude.
Oh.
It says when we both talk at the same time, we can only hear Hobbs. But it's good now. It's good now. It's good now.
Well,
let me get closer to the mic. Let me make him up to the.
I don't see what the problem with that would be.
Well, no kidding.
Oh, no.
As much as I was last time, like, and then you watch it back, it's like, you know, you don't want to be the loudmouth. It's like, oh, and it wasn't, I think, because I was trying to be the loudmouth. Maybe I was. But,
no.
But
no.
It was like, because your settings were so, I was just cringing.
Yeah. Yeah. It's all good, man.
Well, we fixed it.
It'll give that one jerk some ammunition, but you know what? He said he was done with us. So.
Oh, yeah, too bad. Too sad.
Bastard.
What's up, Snow J? DJ. No, you know who's got a voice?
Yes, Snow J.
Hobbs has got a voice. He's a singer, guys.
No.
Yeah, dude. Come on. Come on now.
Snow says, Shake has got that radio voice. I've got the face for radio, and that's about it.
Yeah. That's not. Oh, so you're saying I'm ugly?
No, I said you had a good voice. I said I was ugly. I said, you have the voice for radio, I have the face for radio.
What a combo. So you've never, just guys, so you know, Hobbs has never played this game, ever.
No, when I played Call of Duty 2 competitively, we tried, our clan tried to get into Battlefield 2, and the issue that I had is, even back then, it was a brand new game, I could not get it to run on my system. I had a great gaming system, but I literally for whatever reason, I had some kind of driver conflict or I had a hardware conflict or something. But when it started, it would just go to a black screen. So I never could play Battlefield 2, and therefore I never got into the Battlefield series.
Right, right. Nice.
All right, which I have, I have always regretted.
You know, you guys, Hobbs in the day was MLG, man.
No, I wasn't.
Come on, take it. Come on. Yeah, you were.
No, no. I played on a team, the Soldiers of Chaos, Ura.
Okay.
In 2005 and 2006 in Call of Duty 2, we played competitively in TWL, Tournament Warfare League, and in CAL, Cyber Athletic League. And we were sponsored by NVIDIA and a couple other things. I didn't make any money at it. It wasn't professional any further than just being sponsored. And I had an awesome time and met amazing people. 10 years, 11 years later, one of those guys in my clan, SOC Jake, old Mark Jacobs, he and I are still friends to this day.
Isn't that awesome?
To the point where my daughter was born, he sent her clothes, and I know his wife Sandy, and they live in Kansas City, and he is a professional barbecue judge and everything. I've made some amazing friends in gaming.
Yeah, me too. He's...
But that being on a team really taught me about being responsible for yourself so that you don't let your team down, and it taught me to work really hard, coming up with strategies and really practice hard. I mean, we had practices 4 nights a week, and then matches 2 nights a week. So, you know, it was when you play one game that much, you really take it to another level, which is amazing. And I wish I could, you know, you were talking about how nostalgic this is and how nostalgic Days of War is going to be. I wish I could get you into Call of Duty 2. But unfortunately, it's so old that it won't run on my system. I can't get it in compatibility mode or anything.
Anything to run. I saw a post on Facebook or something that they're going to be bringing free Origin is. Hold on. NBA
regular Medal of Honor Pacific Assault.
Yeah!
Yep. And I played not multiplayer, but before I got in Soldiers of Chaos, I played Medal of Honor out the wazoo.
Right.
Man, I am telling you. Not multiplayer, but that introduced me into...
Do you think they're going to have multiplayer for it?
From what I was reading, they never really said. Because people on Reddit were asking that very question, and the thing is that Origin never really said. Okay. Well, it says join. Oh, we switched sides. Okay.
All right. And we're in Delta, I believe.
Are you on
Viet Cong
now? Yeah. Okay, well, it put me on American.
I'm with Viet Cong now.
Now I'm at Viet Cong, and now I'm on Delta Squad.
Nice, nice. All right, guys. We got the Hobsters in here. We got Mr. Tone Tactics. And we're going to win this.
Yeah.
Let's capture this rice paddy. Choppa. Oh, I just missed it! God! So what do you think about it so far? I mean, you just jumped in it, but I mean, is it looking better than you thought it would?
Well, one thing that's surprising me is how good it looks. I didn't expect a game this old to look this good.
Right.
It really does. I haven't cranked up. I've got everything on Ultra or on, you know, High or whatever.
Right.
And I've got it at 1080p, and it's holding up to it. It looks really good. And the game, the gunplay so far has been really steady. Yeah.
So solid. Nice. Well, wait till we jump on Bad Company 2 next, man. Some serious destruction going on. And
you're showing me more games, which means I'm going to end up having less time.
I just got less time for what?
Killed me. something killed me.
Pops, you got
I just fell over.
You got switched over. That's what happened.
Oh, is that what it was? Yeah. Okay. I'll shoot you in the face again. That's okay.
Well, let's do it.
That's okay. All right, where am I going? Okay.
Oh, I just... Oh, I'm going to shot my own helicopter.
Shake.
Bog of war, baby.
Do you see... Do you see the chat? I thought we... Me and Foot were better friends than that. Ooh, I really did.
Uncle... You look good, man.
Hey, you better not say a word.
I know, dude. I know.
You
I
better
know.
Be on... You better be on my side.
You're looking good, dude.
Uncle Fester.
You look manly to me.
I need to shave my head. I'm getting hurry.
All right, we're going in.
Good to know.
Diddy Mao, baby. Diddy Mao. All right, guys. Next week, we're playing all week. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.
Tell them about next week. Please tell them about next week, because I'm going to explode if they don't know soon.
All right.
I'm just going to start spitting stuff off.
We're playing Verdun next week. Monday is like the prep day we're going to play it. But Wednesday, they have a big update coming out, which includes a new map called Champagne, which is a night map. And much more focused
on
trench warfare. Gore system. So limbs are going to be blown off, legs, arms. It's going to be gory. And we may have one or more of the devs on with us as well. I talked to him on Skype. He may join us on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And then on Friday, we may... Oh, nice shake. We may actually get in with the Traction War devs in a match on Verdun. Which would be epic.
How cool would that be?
Honestly, I did not hit that tank. All right, Ton Tactics is in a tank over here.
Do not have it on fire!
Diddy Mao! I love the voiceovers too, man. They're so good.
Yeah, so that is super exciting. I'm excited about that update. I really am. I can't imagine a night map with artillery going off and all that good stuff. Man, that is going to be sexy.
I'll tell you what's crazy is I went on about a week ago, right? Do a little visit, and what's crazy is I've been playing the game for a couple of years now, right, since it came out, and
right.
I made one setting change in the graphics. Oh my god, I don't know what I did, but I mean, the game went from looking good to just unbelievable. I mean, just
really,
yeah, insanely realistic looking.
Is there a bullet drop in this?
I don't think so.
Or is it hit scan? Okay.
I don't think so.
I shot like three times dead center mass and it didn't drop it.
No, I don't think there's bullet drop.
Okay.
Yeah, you could snipe the hell out of people in this game. After doing like Heroes and Generals and stuff where there is bullet drop, it seems easy when you come to something like this, you know?
Well, that was the first thing I thought, because I was standing and I brought up the scope and there was no sway. And I was like, oh, you know, kind of took me aback for a second, you know? Can you go prone?
No.
Or is it just crouch?
No prone.
Okay. Okay.
Now, left flank, told. Just so you know, when we do Battlefield Bad Company 2, well, even in this game, if it switches to like rush mode, where you're trying to blow up these locations, the trick to that is using smoke. It's just smoking the hell out of it. You know, otherwise you can't get in.
Okay.
Oh, invalid. Is that Navidicus right there? Hold on. Was that Navidicus? Is he on the team? No, that's Angel Jesus. No, it is Navidicus! No, it's not! He's on... Hold on, I gotta say something. Nev? That Nev is an old friend of mine.
Really?
And
how cool is that to run into an old friend? That's awesome.
And I play...
I'm going through the...
Yeah, go ahead. No, I was gonna say...
No, go ahead.
I had a server for Battlefield Bad Company 2. And he... came and like basically would jump on with me every night, and he kind of helped me get it going, and that's all she wrote. Just a real nice guy, and he's got kids now, and you know, less time for gaming and stuff, and it's good to see him on here.
Man, I am 0-5. That's awesome, running into an old friend like that. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Well, wow, look at it. They have an explosion go off and all the tree branches fly off and everything. That's cool.
Snow Jay says there's a little bit of a bullet drop. All right. I don't know where you're at.
The heck?
Dude, we're dominating you guys. Something fierce. I need ammo.
Give it time, baby. Give it time.
I'm out of bullets. I'm out of bullets. Mama. Daddy needs bullets. Who's that? Tung Tactics? You're the man, dude. I think he just dropped me. Yep, he dropped me. I forgot. I forgot how to switch seats.
Yeah, Captain!
See?
Finally! I killed Tone Tactics.
I can't.
F2. I got Tone Tactics.
You got him? Alright, I'm on the MG now, baby. All hell's about to break loose here. I wish Shake is on the,
Okay. I need.
Oh my god! Who's driving me up closer? Oh my god! It's not gonna end well! Alright, I'm going full Diddy Mao now.
Diddy Mao? Okay. Getting a little bit more comfortable. Now I got my first kill, it was Tone Tactics, so.
Nice. And you can add a clan tag. I just put on the bunker.
Yeah, I was the bunker wouldn't fit, so no.
I went with the bunker.
Yeah, I should have put that on. I tried with, like I say, I tried the bunker, but it wouldn't fit. So next time I'll put on the bunker.
All right, guys, we're okay,
so.
Oh, go ahead. Sorry.
Whoa! So all of my friendlies have triangles over their heads. Is that what I'm seeing?
Yeah, that's right. Yep. If you don't see a little triangle over their head, that's baddies.
Okay. Gotcha.
And
gotcha.
If they're wearing sandals, they're bad.
Okay.
Just so people that are watching the stream, what we're doing tonight is kind of a blast from the past, playing some Battlefield Bad Company 2 Vietnam and Battlefield Bad Company 2. We're just going to rotate between the two of them.
And just so everybody knows, Shake and I got together, we talked, and you know, originally we were just going to do World War I and World War II FPSs. And there's so many cool things coming out that, you know, the squad's got a huge update coming. Yeah, there's so many other things that we decided, you know what, we're going to expand it to all war FPS. Isn't that what we talked about? Is that what we came up with? Okay. So we can really cover the gamut from, you know, we're not going to do any futuristic crap, but anything having to do with a war, a historical thing, in a first-person shooter, we're going to cover the heck out of. And I've never been this pumped for doing something like this. Hell, I've never done anything like this, you know?
Well, the big thing is, yeah, we don't want to be doing the wall running and boosting and
No. Which, one of the things that really made me love Days of War, because that was what they said in their announcement video, or one of their Kickstarter videos or something like that, where they're like, no drone strikes, in from an iPad, no wall jumps, and I was like, man, thank goodness, you know? Get back to what made first-person shooters great, you know?
Well, like this right here. I mean, it's bare bones. Everybody's got pretty much stock weapons. and it's fun. I mean, it's like the fun meter. And wait till you get in, wait till we switch up to Battlefield Bad Company 2. It, dude, the destruction and all of that is just crazy.
Yeah, but I've gotten, all right, I've gotten me three kills.
There you go, there you go. All right.
Been flanking a little bit. I got the old machine gun out.
Right.
Which is so, it's so odd, Shake. I mean, I would never, ever pick up a machine gun. Until we did Red Orchestra. Until we did Rising Storm, right. Red Orchestra. And now I'm enjoying doing the three-round burst and, you know, taking people out.
Yeah, take them out, baby. Back in the NAMM, boys. All right, I'm gonna let this guy get in the helicopter, and then
It's like we got nine viewers. Hi, everybody.
Hello,
it's
everybody.
Good to see you. Tell a friend.
Yeah, and it, just so you guys know, the bunker, we go Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, 8 p.m. Central Mountain Time.
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. And you know, for the most part, we play. Well, you know, we've talked about, and we may have some devs join us and ask them questions while we're playing the game with them, and you know, who knows? Just anything, as long as it's fun, we're gonna take a stab at it. So. As long as we have a good time doing it, then we know that it'll come across right, and That's the way to do things.
If you guys are watching the stream and you're enjoying it, how about a shout out in the chat or any questions you got? Shout them out so we know you're there. I actually got some game keys I may give away. Let me get it first. Yeah, I got some game keys. If it gets too crazy in here and I get all pumped up,
today
I may give some keys.
One of the deadliest days for Americans fighting the jungles of Vietnam. In what U.S. commanders are.
All right, let's see if it goes to a new. Oh no, dude, you gotta do this map. You gotta do this map.
I gotta do this map.
Yeah, okay. This is epic right here.
What's the map?
Let's see. It's called. I think Phu Bai Valley. Let's try to get on the same side this time. All right, I'm on. I don't even know how do I know? I'm on the Viet Cong again.
Right, me too.
Okay, good. We're in Delta Squad. I don't know if you can get in there with us.
I will.
Okay, awesome. Seeds. All right. This map is.
Are you sure you're on Vietnamese?
No, I'm not. I'm sorry.
All right. Let me see if it'll allow me to switch real quick. I can't.
All right. Well,
that's okay.
Maybe someone drops out. We'll try to. All right. Let's cap this, buddy.
We did it.
Back in the game.
Fucking damn. Back here and damn.
And there is artillery in this, just so you know, if you're a sniper. Oh my god, is that Rush? Is that Rush the Bus?
Rush the Bus?
No, this is the Rush. I thought that was Rush the Bus in this tank.
I was talking to him on Discord the other day.
Good.
On Days of War's Discord. We were talking about Days of War, obviously.
right.
Pumped for that game.
I got a tank coming, Alpha.
You guys watch out. This weekend, I'm going to have a video probably uploaded Sunday on Traction Wars.
Right.
They're the devs for that hollered at me on Twitter. And so, doggone it. So, I'm going to take a look at their game, do another overview. And if you have any questions that you want to ask them, put them in the chat because they want me to send them a couple of questions. Sneaky says that your mic volume is low.
I'm gonna
get
fix
low.
That.
I'm gonna get low.
I'm gonna fix go that right low. Now.
Awesome. Hey, right. can I take this tank?
I turned Hobbs down a little, so which you should be able to turn the sound up. Can you guys hear the in-game sounds? Okay. Let me know about that too. And I'm gonna turn up my gain a little bit.
I'm in a tank.
Okay, guys, let us know about the sound. Let us know about the in-game sound if it needs to be up a little higher. We want to make sure you guys get full immersion.
Yeah, just because of family stuff and everything, we didn't get a chance to do a test before we just started before we started streaming, so we're still trying to get everything. Holy Moses. Oh, there's a tank shooting at me. Oh, he killed me. We didn't get a chance to test all the levels, so we're still trying to equalize and all that good stuff.
It's hard, you know, because you have the sound of your headset that's a different setting than the sound you're streaming. So it really helps us to for you guys to tell us kind of how the sounds are, and then we'll adjust them. Dude, I love this map. All right, what do we got to do? Let's go. Let's go. A. Let's go. A.
Okay, I'm not. Let's see.
And you know it's hard for you. You've not played this before, or the maps. You know, it's all, you're always at a disadvantage when that's the case.
But at the same time, I do enjoy it being brand new like that because I get to learn. If that sounds, it's not stale, and I don't know where, so I just kind of have to look and see where people are going and see what's around, and so it is kind of cool. But yeah,
I
don't know where all the hiding spots are, so I keep getting nailed out of some hiding spot I didn't know about.
When I ran a server for this for the Vietnam one, there were some plugins you could do, right? And I would add stupid funny stuff. I thought it was funny. I thought it was funny. Oh shoot! And so, like, if you got stabbed by somebody, it would say something like, "You just got stabbed by like swamp piss."
Man, I just got KO'd. Oh yeah. So, you know, you were talking about me being MLG. You know, I was, guys, if you don't know, I was kind of searching through old Shake's channel a couple of weeks ago looking for some Red Orchestra truck and stuff. And this, he's got custom map creations and overviews from maps he's created for Red Orchestra, and like overviews he's going through the map saying, all right, I designed it this way so you could sit here. The way you want to take this objective is to come from this way and all this other stuff. I'm like, man, this. This dude's got it going on.
You know what? My wife almost left me when I was making that map, though. I mean, because
I believe
I knew nothing about SDK or, you know, Unreal Engine 3, nothing. And so basically had to learn it, you know, just by YouTube and it basically. And then, you know, to make the actual game, you know, it's much more than just making the train and the map and whatever. You know, you got to add all of it's called Kismet. You got to add in the programming that, you know, makes the game run, you know, the map run. It's crazy.
Well, that was a point of contention as well with my now ex-wife, but my wife at the time, because I spent so much time competing and getting ready for practices and everything else, and that I neglected her some, and fortunately got away with that. You know.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no.
Ammo. Here it comes.
Nice. All right, so sounds I think are good. I haven't heard anything from anybody saying differently, so let's go B.
Attack that position. Take it out.
All right, we switch up to Battlefield Bad Company 2. We definitely gotta. Oh, that bird is down.
Yeah, there's no rush though.
Oh, I got Viet Cong.
I tell you this, I might have to start telling some jokes or something to get people to watch this on my channel, because I am not doing well. I run out in the flat and I just get shot from three different angles.
I like Eligible says, conversation's getting real. Now, what's cool too is when you get in a vehicle.
On a very special episode of The Bunker. Do you remember when back in the 80s when TV shows would do that? You would have the sitcom, right? But like once a season, it would have now a very special episode of Facts of Life, you know, and it would be some drama. Maybe you don't remember that.
Yeah, no, I do. Hold on, I'm sorry. I'm just, dude, I was knee deep in a conflict, an engagement.
Just left me hanging.
No.
I just out there.
You have to look at the stream. My face, my jaw was open. I was just.
Hey, Haku!
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 Yeah, Yes, Haku Betty. How's college going?
There's somebody we need to game with again.
Yeah.
She's been around long enough. We need to get her on the bunker.
Oh, I want a chopper hit. Those choppers you would think would be easy to hit, but man, they're not.
Really?
Got him! Got him! Woo! Sorry. I'm trying to.
Oh, I just took one down.
Nice.
Ooh, I just took one down.
I'm trying to calm down a little bit. I get too crazy.
NBA regular scoring in.
You die. All right. Oh, there's a bad guy. There's a bad guy. Come on.
I'm stuck in the flag.
Come here. The punk.
Ooh, did you skip me?
I got you, and then I got blown up. Did you throw a nade?
No, I just fired. Someone else shot with the tank, I think.
Yeah, I got you.
Okay, Huckleberry says she got exploded. Into competitive Pokemon. I didn't even know there was such a thing.
I did not know that existed. But I believe that it does. I do too. I have no idea what Pokemon is, but I know it's huge.
Yeah, come on. Now, you have a daughter, so she's pretty young. Now, I got older boys.
Yeah, she's eight.
And they loved Pokemon. Pikachu and all these different characters.
With my daughter, with Hannah, she'll be 8 next week. Next Friday, she'll turn 8, March 25th. She was born at 3:57 in the afternoon, so she's the son of a gun. If it's Five Nights at Freddy's or Minecraft, she's all about it. And she loves anything that will give her any game or anything that will give her a jump scare.
I've never done Five Nights at Freddy's.
I haven't played it, but I watched it, and somehow she's seen it on YouTube. She has a kid's account for YouTube, and she watches Let's Plays for it. Anything that will give her a jump scare. She loves to be scared.
Oh, that's cool.
And yet my wife will walk up behind her and scare her, and she gets mad about that. I said, girl, you're not right.
Mother! I got a daughter. She likes watching these, I think she's going to be like a doctor or something. She's really smart, but she likes these shows like Bones and stuff. And she's all in it. But, she's scared to death at night. She's a scaredy cat. But she'll watch these shows, where they're dissecting bodies.
Oh, you got me.
I got you, didn't I?
You got me.
Dinky Dow, buddy. Dinky Dow.
You've got 23, 24 kids, something like that?
Pretty much.
Or am I short one?
No, hey, I got some other epic news, man. I got some epic news, too.
You're going to be another dad?
No, 6 is enough. Shaky's busy.
I got NBA. What's the other epic news?
I'm going to tell you.
I just spilled coffee all down my face. I don't know how I miss a target that big.
20th anniversary for Pokemon. Yeah, you know what, man? As a kid, I loved cartoons, but when you have kids, you learn to love cartoons, too. And, I got to get back to my topic. Hold on.
Great news, and yeah, now I'm on the...
I got some.
You have a habit of doing that, Shake.
I do.
Y'all don't know. Shake will send me a text at 10 o'clock in the morning. He'll be like, man, you're not going to believe this. You're going to be so pumped, man. I got some great news. Really? What is it? And then nothing. Dude!
Oh, my God.
An hour later, I'll have to call him.
It's called
or he'll call me or he'll send me something. He's like, oh, man, I'm sorry. My phone died. Or, oh, I'm sorry.
No,
it's called
Alzheimer. Onset, early stages, baby.
Early onset,
yeah.
Old timers.
No,
I don't know. Early is the right word. That was wrong.
What's the right word? Come on, man. Share me another joke, man. I'm missing it.
Anyway, what's the awesome news?
All right, hold on. You got
please.
I'm fighting. I'm battling right now.
I think you just hit me again. You just killed me again.
I did.
I guess I deserved it.
The rest of your squad is gone. Watch your back.
Okay, so the news is, shockingly, my oldest son, and he's in the military, right? He's got back from.
Oh, wow.
He just got back from South Korea, and North Korea. And
yeah, thank goodness.
Yeah, and he just got back, but he of course he likes to game like his dad, and
yeah.
he is going to join us here at some point. He'll jump on the bunker with us. He has a little special guest and game with us a little bit. And he loves the
game.
That
is awesome.
And I, nothing.
That is awesome.
Yeah. So kind of like dad and son getting the game together is going to be fun.
Hey, if you want me to sit out that night, I have no problem with it. That sounds awesome.
No, no. The more the better.
Apparently, you really believe that. Six kids.
Six kids. I'm crazy.
Oh man.
I went. What's
that
saying?
One keeps me busy.
I went Doki Dow or whatever they call it, Donkey Dow. I win.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna switch to a.
Dinky
I'm switch
Dow.
To a sniper
Dinky
rifle.
Dow, I think is when. Oh, okay. He's in. Neveticus is in. Hold on, buddy. I'm gonna take care of you right now. Let's get Nevin here. I don't see Nevin here. Nev, you're in the wrong one, buddy. You're, is he in
Discord?
Listen, yeah, he says he is, but I think he could be in a different Discord.
Is he over at Homebrew?
I didn't see him in Homebrew. All right, let me get the link for him and put it in the chat. All right, I'll get the link, copy. And is he... All right. I'll put it in the chat. Okay, Nev. Okay, there we go.
The heck?
Next match, dude, we got to get in the same team.
Oh, I just called in artillery.
There you go,
buddy. Sweet.
The other thing we got to do, guys, we don't have to do, but I just want to share with you, is we did have one or two ask to start up like a Steam group for the bunkers.
I saw that, yeah.
Yep, so we did. We got a couple people in there, but basically the Steam group is just really focused on this Twitch show, The Bunker, and, you know, people want to get involved in that. Just go to my profile on Steam, and you'll see it. And we will start doing some... We'll start doing some like kind of you know, sometimes we'll open the mic up and get other people on Discord with us.
Occasionally, yes. When things calm down, y'all don't ever forget I have a Pokemon story to tell about when I was first a police officer.
All right, do it, buddy.
But
let's go.
Once things calm down and like in between games or something.
All right. I'm way overdue for a story on the gym.
Guys, I created a Reddit subreddit. It's r/ the bunker show. And there goes my neighbor who loves to honk at me. I have a neighbor that my wife works with. And every time she drives by, she honks her horn because it drives my dogs insane and she thinks it's funny. Anyway, I created a subreddit. It's called The Bunker Show, and there's nothing in it right now. I've got to do some stuff, but I'm going to be posting all our videos and any kind of information, anything I can come up with. And I would love to see you guys in that Reddit talking about games and the show and suggestions and what you want to do and what you'd like to see and who do you'd like us to talk to, what game you want us to play, and just anything you can come up with, any news, anything you can come up with. I'd love to see you guys in there. It's reddit.com/r/thebunkershow. That's what it is. And it looks kind of bare bones right now because I was at work and I didn't have time to really work on it, like put up a banner or anything. I had to get Shake to make a banner. But I want to use that as a source because I can't stand Facebook, so I want to use that as a source for people to be able to talk and put up links to the videos and put up, you know, like this Verdun update. I want to put in there, hey, this Verdun update's coming, and have a link to the patch notes and all that good stuff so everybody can get the information about it and, you know, use it like that. Everybody can get together and talk and stuff like that, so...
Bond. All right,
have some fellowship.
You just got spanked and sang dang, buddy.
Yeah, I enjoyed it. Didn't even pay for it this time.
As a result, Rice, once destined for
but
North
see,
Vietnam,
I haven't seen Be Fine in forever. I don't know what that is. Be Fine? Do you know what Be Fine is?
I did what now?
Dad is out of town at Huckleberry's. I don't know. All right. We're gonna leave. We're gonna leave Nam guys, and we're gonna go through the warp, time warp, and we're gonna head to Battlefield Bad Company 2.
Let's do the time warp again. None of these kids know what the time warp is.
No. All right, go back to the main screen, and we'll just switch it up to Bad Company.
Bad Company 2.
We'll do a search here.
Server browser.
I've been playing, you know, I've been playing more of the Battlefield Bad Company 2 since I downloaded this again, and just been having an epic, epic time, man. It's just, man, it's just so
nostalgia,
much fun.
Nostalgia gets to you, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does.
Man, these are really populated.
Uh-oh, definitely. We can just do a search by players, I guess, and holy moly. Yeah.
There's a bunch of people on.
Modded, what the hell's that? Okay. Let's see here. Let's try to find one where there's room. There's I don't want that. Beat Conquest XP times 15. Let's do. Here we go. 04 modded. I don't know if you see that one.
BC2 yeah. Conquest yeah. XP yeah. times 15.
Yeah. Yeah.
Erica Harbor. Yeah. Yes, sir. Join
All
her.
Right. Let's do it.
Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Don't even forget to thank your son for your service. That's awesome. You got to be proud. I know you are.
Okay, so this is almost... Okay, Be Fine is one of the best H&G players besides Hobbs and Shake and Bake. Okay. Got it. I'm on U.S. Army.
I appreciate you throwing in that little qualifier.
I just switched over to you. I'm going to create a squad. I'm going to create a Foxtrot squad.
Okay. Foxtrot?
Yep.
Foxtrot, join. I am in your squad.
All right,
good,
let's
sir.
Do this.
All right.
All right. I'm going to load up here.
I'm going to go in now.
Game on,
I'd
baby.
I really like this.
Let's go A. Oh, damn it. I got moved. No. Oh, what? Smoke,
would you?
It said smoke is premium VIP players. Kiss my arse. I mean, are you kidding me?
Wow.
What?
That's crazy.
That's stupid.
What would you recommend on this? Close quarters or medium or long range?
I mean, it's more close quarters, but...
Okay.
But, it's got a variety of both, I guess.
I say that like I'm not going to die 30 times, you know, trying to act like I...
I'm in the middle of Bravo.
Oh, all right, I'm headed your way.
Okay, eligible foot says fertile like a bull too. I don't know if he's referring to me.
No, that was yeah. Yeah, that was actually my AOL screen name.
We got a baddie over here somewhere. Yours was?
All right, I just rolled up to.
All right.
Bravo.
Let's push Charlie now. Oh, no, we're losing Bravo.
Okay. Losing Bravo.
Did you
right.
die?
I'm coming around the corner. No, negative.
All right.
All right, coming company. Around. Oh, wait, I'm at Alpha. Hold on.
We got somebody hiding at Bravo somewhere.
Okay.
I just can't seem to... Oh, they're up top, I bet.
All right, I'm right behind you. I just got killed right behind you. Somebody on your six. Victory is near. Make the last push.
Yeah, we're pushing. Pushing.
Push it real good.
We'll see if we like this server. Somehow there's a dude counting
this one. How much
is this
game? I paid $19.99 for the game, itself, and then $14.99 for the Vietnam expansion, DLC. So total together was $34.
You can buy them together too, like a premium.
Yeah, but it didn't have a package on Steam. I had to buy them both separate.
Origin? You can buy them in Origin, I think.
Dang it! I didn't even think to check Origin.
Yeah.
I'm agreeing with Mr. Magic there. He says this is by far one of the best Battlefield games, and I agree.
Oh, definitely, dude.
You know, from what I've seen, I played Battlefield 3... I know I said earlier I didn't get a chance to. I'd forgotten. I played Battlefield 3 just a handful of times. The maps were too big, and I didn't know anybody, so I just had trouble getting into it. And it was, to me, it was too spaced out. You know, the people and everything were too spaced out. So this seems to be the right blend of large map versus people. You know.
Yeah. Well, the destruction to me in this is epic. It's not. It's not. What do you call it? Like, you know, Battlefield 3 and 4 was more predetermined destruction. You know, yeah. Where some would fall down. This, you can pretty much can bring anything down. You know, pretty much.
Of course, I get the close quarters weapon and I see three soldiers across the map that I could hit.
Isn't that how it always works?
Yep. I finally got one after two magazines. I unlocked the Engineer Gadget Power Tool. That's cool.
Yeah. I don't know if I like this server. It seems a little dead or a little weird or something.
Well, I will follow you, sir, wherever you go.
But they've modded the XP. Yeah. I just got 5,000 XP for killing a guy. That's epic.
Oh, I just unlocked something else. Engineer Gadget anti-tank mine. Cool.
Yeah, I am magic. I like that. I agree. If you take a building down, you kill everybody in the building.
Yeah.
I'm spawning on you. I'm right behind you, 6. Nice beret, dude.
Okay.
Got a red beret on.
Oh, thanks, man. So I pulled my gas mask out of my locker at work today.
Right.
I said, "This we have to use this in some way on a video."
Verdun,
I forgot to
dude.
Bring it home. Though. I'm gonna have to grab it.
When we gas, when we put masks on in Verdun, we could put the real ones on.
Yeah, I tell you, I'd love. I had an idea. I'd love to do a video where, like you were doing the update video the other day.
Yeah.
Where, you know, you were talking to everybody. I'd love to be in the other corner with my gas mask on and you're talking to everybody. And then every now and then you look over, isn't that right, Sergeant Hobbs? And I'm like, and you're like, exactly, just like you said, we're going to do this, you know. Well, I thought it was funny.
Like, you got an attitude, boy.
That's my wife.
Hey, peanut gallery. Nobody talking to you.
My wife over there making fun of me.
Oh, is she?
I got the coolest wife ever.
My whole family makes fun of me, dude. I mean, they're relentless.
Dude, I got the coolest wife ever, man. Dude, she come. Hey, did you get any subscribers today? Hey, how many views are you up to? And, you know, she just gives me crap.
I love the Gustav. That's got me 5,000 points for killing one dude. That's epic.
Wow.
Oh, Neva's here. He's in the server. Nice. I wonder if he saw my link for
Maybe not.
Discord. I'll look in there. Well, these channels aren't locked down, so he should be able to slide himself in.
Oh. Now I'm getting to the point where I'm kind of know the mechanics, and it's starting to upset me when I get killed now.
Well, part of the one thing that's different is when you run, there's no side, like, strafing. You know, it's kind of like you have to turn to change direction, if that makes any sense.
Yeah.
It's a little different.
I just killed another guy, and I'm unlocking things left and right,
man. Yeah, you will,
man.
Dude. It's not a big grind in this game. I can't find anybody. Yeah, there's tanks in this too. These guys just rolled up with some
now
tanks.
That, all right, that building, there's a 4-story building or something. Dang, got another one. Good deal.
Oh, nice shot, dude. You just dropped another one up there. He just jumped out. Right there.
Oh, there goes one. Yep.
Damn it.
I think there's one in that corner. Hey, we won.
Yeah, we did.
hot dogs.
All right, I'm taking off. Oh, this is a good map. I'm taking off my baby killer glasses, which have no lenses, just so people know. In case anybody cares.
Yeah, when I was just a lowly, when I had first started watching your streams, you told me you were going to mail those to me. I was going to wear them to my wedding. I don't bet you don't even remember that.
I
take a picture with everybody in them and then send them back to you. I think you were calling them sniper glasses or something.
Oh, they are my elite. Oh, they've speeded up the vehicles. That's funny.
My wife from the other room says, I'm so glad you didn't. I can't imagine how weird it is for her because she's laying there. Or she's sitting there with the dogs reading in the room next to us, and all she hears is me talking to myself, you know?
Right. These tanks are so fast.
Imagine a four-wheeler. That thing is flying.
Oh, I just got some air, dude. I mean, like, major air.
Now, this game has the helicopters, but it doesn't have the jet planes, right?
It has, hold on a second, dude. I'm gonna...
Okay.
Sorry.
You're fine.
I'm under heavy fire.
There's a tank coming up to Charlie. Right, we just took Delta.
Oh, yeah, Shaggy. Yeah, there's tanks, there's, like, APC deals. This one doesn't have helicopters. It depends on the map, but there's drones too. You could take a drone up in the air, and you
really?
Can like drop missiles with a drone. Yeah, it's epic. Dude, I just ranked up. I like this server.
Hey, you didn't like it earlier.
I didn't like it a minute ago, but now I got to. I'm just ranking up now. Is that you coming? Are you medic?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, there you are.
Yeah.
Let's go, dude.
I got paddles. How cool is that? These are some awesome textures for how old this game is. It really is.
Oh, it does look good. I think
Magic says the game has jets.
That's right,
but
it does.
On selected maps. So on selected
and
maps.
And doesn't have like A-10 tank killers too?
I think. A-10 Warthog. One of my favorite jets growing up. You know, I live right next to an Air Force base,
okay.
And it was the home of the A-10 Warthogs for the longest time. I grew up watching those fly over big old ugly jets with the shark mouth on the front of it. Oh! I just got sniped.
You got sniped? Hardcore.
Yeah. I couldn't even tell you which direction he was.
Oh, dude. This server's
empty. Oh, I'm on a four-wheeler. Holy jeez! Okay, four-wheelers move. Good lord!
Alright, this server's kind of emptied out a little bit. We'll go a little bit lower.
Break the sound barrier. I follow you, dog.
Oh my god, dude. Come back and get me.
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm coming. I didn't know you were driving. Damn, dude, you're getting crazy on that thing. Hold on. All right, I'm on.
All right. We're going right into the heart of the enemy.
All right, I got my goose off.
Woo! Woo! Oh, I think I went the wrong way. Wait,
yeah.
Did I? I don't know where I'm going.
Go towards Delta.
Hey, get your hands off. Put your hands on my hips, dude. If you're going to hold on to me.
I'm facing backwards.
North of the equator, man. North of the equator.
Do a 360 spin.
Oh.
All right, I bailed. You scared me. I do like the server messages in this game.
I scared myself. All right, I'm flipping a little bit.
Oh, jeez. I thought you said prostate or something.
No, I'm clipping my mic just a little bit. I turned it down one notch, so everybody make sure my mic's still good.
No, the message on the screen, I thought it said something about prostate.
Oh.
But it was,
hey.
Jesus.
Wow.
Top of the roof.
Yep, he got me. Man, I start all the way back on the other side of the map.
No, pick the spawn.
You can pick a spawn?
Oh my god.
I don't know, I've never played.
Yeah. When it goes to like put you in the game, pick the spawn you want to go to.
Okay.
Let's see, really, if this game had updated, I think the graphics are good, actually. I don't think they're...
Oh, like, I do, too.
I don't think they're subpar or anything.
No. I think they're excellent. No. They are excellent.
Yeah, no, I don't... I'd rather take, I guess, good graphics and solid gameplay over great graphics and...
Yeah, but I understand what he's saying, though. He's saying that this game built... You know, this game's awesome, but if it was built on today's engine, man, right. It would be amazing. I see what he's saying.
Yeah, I know. Okay, I see whose side you're on. All right.
Man!
Oh! What should've happened? Had him. I got switched over.
I should have had him.
Let's go to another server, I think, because I think...
Okay.
I think it's, like, emptied out. Oh, it's almost... I got switched over.
You got switched over?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I jumped out real quick. Turn your voice up just a little bit.
All right.
So, getting everything set back up.
Put a frag on this guy on the roof. Did I get him? Oh, I think he's down. He's down.
Did you get him?
No, I don't. I think he was down already.
Got the slick spawn. Okay, here I am.
Oh, damn! Someone just got dropped right in front of me. A sniper. Oh.
It seems to be that they are on the right side of the map. Is that what you're seeing now?
Hoo-hoo.
The enemy. They seem to be on the right side.
Well, there. Hold on. I got moved. I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah. You got switched, didn't you? Never mind.
I still got it, man. I still got it.
Heck yeah. Oh! Getting frustrated now.
Oh, don't get frustrated, dude. We'll go back to the NAM if you're getting frustrated. Yeah, okay. When I used to play this game a lot, man, they used to tease me because, I mean, I was a beast on the Gustav, what I'm using now. It was almost like it was my sniper rifle. I could shoot dudes across the map with this thing. And there is drop with
the bullets just a little bit?
Yeah, with the Gustav and the RPGs.
Oh, yeah. You may hear my dogs bark a little bit. It's feeding time. It's time for the frenzy.
Oh, are they like a pack of sharks?
Oh, man, I just saw a rocket go into a building and blow it to smithereens. That was cool.
Come on, I get it. That was intense right there. I need to join a squad.
Man. Okay, now that I see I can spawn on, I can choose a spawn point, it's just gotten a lot easier.
That's crazy.
I'm sorry. It's just new, so I didn't know.
Sorry, I probably should have told you, man. Sorry.
Oh, no, it's all right.
Yeah, and what's nice about this game, like, I'm getting great frame rates. It's maxed out.
Heck yeah,
the
man.
The stream is running great.
Like butter.
Sniper fire!
Oh!
Sorry, Hobbs.
I looked over at the stream. That was a good tactic. You did that on purpose. You said the stream's running great, and I looked over at the stream. Sure is smacked in the head.
The diversion move.
The diversion tactic. Mm. So, man, I am excited for Verdun next week, aren't you?
Oh, yeah.
And then the week after that, if I'm not mistaken, the week after that is when Days of War goes into alpha testing, I believe. So we've got the next 2 weeks,
man.
The
way I understood it, almost is like it wouldn't be till the end of April.
Really?
Yep. But I could be totally wrong.
Yeah, because their timeline says April. You know, like, it infers or implies the beginning of April. So I hope that's the case, because I go into outages, I think, the second week of April. Which I will still be doing the bunker. They won't interfere with that at all. But
what's outages?
Just my outages at work is where we take down, we'll take down a boiler and then go through it and make sure everything is up to snuff. And it's usually when I work 10-hour days, 7 days a week, and stuff like that. Hardcore. Yeah, it's all right. Man! That was you! That's gonna be a heavily edited video on my end. Dunk on it! Dude! I just spawned!
Sorry.
Jerk! There you are. Oh, yeah. Man! I had the drop on you, dude!
Sorry. I do my little shake and bake move.
Yeah, I saw that.
Little
drop
move.
Man, some rockets just flew over my head.
All right. I think after this one, we try some NAM again.
Okay. I'm 0-11 for sure.
I'm just checking the time. The wife and I got to get caught up on some Walking Dead tonight.
I got some recording to do. I got to record some Heroes and Generals quick fixes and some more Let's Play for Just Cause 3. I've probably got 20 hours in it, and I just started over. I started over last month.
Right.
To do a commentary-based Let's Play, 100% completion. And I just got around to editing those videos down, so I've got about 3 episodes. I want to get about 6 or 7 episodes before I upload it, so I can have them uploaded and ready to go. That dude jumping. Man!
You and Bravo?
I can't move. I can't move. That bad guy? Forget you. Finally killed somebody. And I unlocked something.
I love this. Oh my god. Hobbs?
Yes, sir.
You're 1-13, my buddy.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks for the update there, partner.
Sorry.
Really appreciate that.
That was rude.
I was just wondering. I wonder how terrible I am doing. Well, you're right there to let me know.
to remind you.
Yes. I just got a. Ooh, I got another kill. And unlocked something else.
Cool. This Gustav is ridiculous.
I tell you what, I'm gonna do some playing of this game though. I'm having fun with it. I just need to learn it. Dang, I'm up to level 8. Sweet. I've just gotta learn all the ins and outs of the maps, you know. That's the hardest part when you get into a game for the first time, when you get a new game. You gotta learn the maps.
Oh, for sure.
You can be the best first person, you know, player in the world, but if you don't know the maps and all the where people are coming from and all that good stuff, man, you just get torn up.
Well, for never playing this, you're doing good, man.
You don't have to lie to me. It's
a tank almost just ran over. Nice. Our tactics took out O'Shea.
Yeah. If that's what you're asking, we're on the PC, yes.
Yeah, this
that's
is
what
PC.
Our show covers war first person shooters on the PC.
Tactics.
New and old.
Laid the
I like that aspect. I like that part of our show. You may tune in and see something that's brand new, and you may tune in and see a game that's like, you know, you've never seen before, yep, and get hooked on it, you know? Decide, you know, watch this, decide, hey, I'm going to go spend $15 and pick this up, you know?
That hurt.
Wait, that's my guy.
Was to see, it's always looking for a 360 stream. I don't know what that means. They were looking for a 360 stream?
Maybe I'm always looking for a 360 stream. If you pick up your monitor and start twirling it around while you watch our show, that's like a 360 stream. Just go in circles. Geometry humor is funny. Maybe I'm aiming down sights too much. Like when I come around the corner.
You can do a little more spraying from the hip.
Okay. I come around the corner and I bring up my rifle, and by the time I get that sights up, I'm already down.
Yeah, definitely from the hip. Go for headshots too. Definitely you want to aim headshots.
Yeah, because I'm noticing it takes a couple shots to take somebody down. It's not one hit.
Yeah, you want to go headshots.
I'll meet you at Bravo at high noon and we'll settle this.
Damn! Sorry. Sorry, dude.
Bringing back some memories there, Shakespeare. Oh, wow. That dude just drove that tank straight through a wall.
Well, I just got taken out by Tongue Tactics, and he did a nice move on the Shakester.
There you go, Tongue. Some streams you kill the host too much and you don't get invited back. It's the opposite on ours.
This is war, baby.
Come on. Make that shot, Hobbs.
Got him. I got Tongue Tactics revenge, baby.
Don't attract attention up here.
This is a good fight.
Seems like server filled back up.
Yeah, I'm going to spawn on baby Jesus here.
Something's beeping at me. I don't know why.
Oh my god! Oh my god, dude! I shot this guy, was on a wall, and I hit the goose off at the bottom of the wall.
Yeah.
And, he just went sailing. I mean, just ragdolled. I need backup now.
Sneaky Alien says, oh my god. Hey, are we going to do the setup where everybody can see?
Yeah. For sure.
From, for both of us?
Yep.
In one screen?
We're going to try, see what that looks like.
Yeah. Guys, we're going to try to set it up. I'm getting a green screen set up and everything, but we're going to try to set up to where when you guys are watching the stream, you can see both of our perspectives at the same time instead of, you know, just Shake and then having to come watch my side, you know, 2 days later. But I'll still be uploading my side, but we're going to try to get it on one screen so you can see both sides, which I think would be pretty epic myself. That'd be pretty awesome.
Yeah, it'll be smaller, you know, it'll be two screens, kind of split screen.
Yeah. Yeah, and I think it'll be neat, you know, to be able to watch both.
Mm-hmm.
Man, somebody just hit this building with a rocket and it exploded.
Did you die?
No, but man, 2x4s and stuff are going everywhere.
Yeah, isn't that cool?
Yeah, it is. That is neat.
I love
this. Now, it may sound like I'm kind of taking, you know, well, haven't you seen this kind of stuff before? But just for a game of this age, to, you know, all the things that it's got in it is really impressing me.
Yeah.
You know? I know, you know, look at the games that we have nowadays, a lot of them don't have destructible objects, you know, like this. So, I'm impressed. You hadn't steered me wrong yet, Jake.
Thanks, man.
Every game you've given me has been awesome. Or given me. Every game that you've said, hey, we got to play that, you know, we got to stream this, man. Yeah. Every one of them.
All right, we'll do... after this, I'm going to take a quick potty break, and then we'll do a round of the NAM. I'll check in with the boss, the Commander-in-Chief.
Okay. Hear that Navy whistle?
Yeah.
Go down and get your orders.
Yep.
Okay.
I just killed myself. I lost 1,000 points. That was epic.
You got negative for a suicide?
Yep. I just
Oh! Dude. Oh, that's a big old tank.
I haven't tried the UAV in a long time. I should try that out.
That seems like something I could just hurt myself with.
Alright, let's see.
The old hopster's gonna be playing this game.
Oh, I just shot this rocket through the window.
Oh, awesome.
That impressed even me. You know what's pretty cool is that people are still playing this.
Yeah, most definitely. And not just a few either. There's a lot of people. There are a lot of people, of course. Like Magic said, you know, it's one of the... Hey, hot dog, I may kill. One of the best. So, man, I got sniped through a window.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
I love when you shoot someone with a helmet and you're that tank.
That's awesome. Oh, shit.
Are you a sniper?
Negative. I have a machine gun. I figure it gives me the best chance. And I made level 9. Hot diggity darn.
I'm gonna knife somebody.
Woo! 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 Oh, is that you over here? Is that you? Yes!
Oh my god, dude, I just went on a beast mode. I just went full rampage.
Well, when you said I'm gonna knife somebody, I saw somebody. I was like, is that Shake? I started chasing you, and of course, that was dumb.
Damn. Alright, I'll meet you.
Man, oh man, oh man. You gonna meet me at Bravo? We'll settle this thing.
Oh, I got a call coming from Commander Chief.
Alright. Just tell me where you're standing and I'll protect you. Yeah.
Alright.
That's what I'll do.
A good battle. Yeah, I went into beast mode. I don't know what, something came over me, man.
That's awesome. Oh, no, move. No. Jeez.
Oh. You up there on the second floor?
Didn't make it. Yep. I didn't. I couldn't get away. I got stuck on a wall. How crazy is that?
Sniper. Ooh, I'm trapped. Bravo is not a friendly place.
That's right. A sneaky alien is a beast mode. I just wish Shake was on my team somewhere. When he went beast mode.
Payback. Payback, baby. You know what I do with snipers? I take them out with a Gustav. That's the only way to do it.
What's a Gustav?
Basically, it's the RPG. American version of it.
Aku said, when did this game come out? And Snow Jade said, last week. Smart aleck.
In the chat they did?
Haku, I think it came out in 2010, I think. But don't hold me to it. But it was around then.
Oh.
Does that sound about right, Chick?
Hell, I don't remember, dude. That sounds right.
Oh, shit! X's and O's. Where am I going? Okay. All right. Just pretend that my score is the other way around. It's reversed. Sneaky says, yeah, it was 2010.
Come on, Shake! Come on, put some water success on your barrel, buddy!
Let the bodies hit the floor!
Oh, that was cool. It's like, let the bodies hit the floor!
Let the bodies hit the floor. Come on, baby.
This is just... Isn't it fun, dude? I mean, come on.
Yeah, it's fun. I just wish I was better at it.
Go, Tom Connick!
Yeah, Snow Jade says, you keep forgetting that we're closer to 2020 than 2010. I know, I'm the same way. I feel like, you know, 2010 was... That was a couple of years ago, and it was 6 years ago.
Right, right.
You know?
Time flies when you're having fun.
Yeah. When we had this flooding, I ran into some of my police buddies, and we were talking about that. I left the department in July of 2010, and I don't even recognize half of the people there now, you know? And the ones that I did work with have been promoted to, like, sergeant and stuff. So,
right, right.
Man, it just seems like yesterday, you know? Ooh! You jerk.
I told you, dude. I'm the beast you master with that RPG.
Can't stop the beast mode.
Oh my god, dude. I mean, this is going to be a highlight reel. I mean, I don't know. I mean, my god. This is going to be a highlight reel, I think.
You're going to have to cut it up.
Oh, dude.
That's awesome. That's awesome. All right. Oh, jeez, man.
You on that top floor again?
No, I was.
Well, you keep going to the same place.
No. I've been killed. That was only the second time I've been back there. I've been killed other places before then.
Oh, jeez. Okay, guys, if you just joined the stream, just to let you know, next week, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, is going to be all about Verdun. Monday's going to be a prep day. I think we're going to have one of the devs on with us from Verdun. Their lead 3D artist. And
that's awesome. I can't wait to ask him some stuff.
Oh, shit. And then Wednesday... They've got a big update coming out, which is going to include a new map, a night map called Champagne, and also gore. So we have limbs blown off, and all, it's going to be carnage.
Cannot wait, because I'm really excited about that night map, because all I picture or think about it. Oh, wow. Thanks, Shake.
Yeah, man.
I just got nated by the Shakester. All I think about, though, is that Champagne map. I think about, be able to talk for us. I think about artillery going over and grenades going off and all that good stuff, and it's just going to be epic. So.
Oh, my God. Yeah, Haku Bear, you would love Verdun. It is really, really, really good. You know, I'll try to get you a game key. I'm going to talk to those guys, actually. I kind of know a little bit the lead artist, 3D artist, whatever he's called. But since we're going to cover them all of next week, I'll see if I can get a couple keys, guys, and we'll try to take care of you.
Haku's been with us for a long time, and, yeah, and we need to see you in the stream more, Miss Haku. We miss you.
Oh my god.
I found my calling in this game. I'm the gunner on a tank.
Right.
And I'm actually able to stay alive long enough to get a couple kills.
Nice, dude. You must be in that tank right there. I can hear you.
Hey!
Oh.
Keep them rockets to yourself.
You like that? More are coming, dude. More are coming. I can tell you right now. Here comes one right now. I'm right behind your tank, just so you know. Oh! I just got ran over.
Yep.
I got greedy.
It gave me some kind of special Sergeant SWAT roadkill shake and bake. Oh, man, I'm just unlocking things left and right.
Goodbye, son. Oh, come on. Oh!
Boy, you keep moving.
Well, that's the whole point of it. Are you guys still up over there?
Heck yeah.
Not for long.
They keep trying to charge us. There you are.
Oh, my God. Look at that. Yeah, look at you. All right, I got something for you. Oh, my bladder's about to bust. Must have been that water pill I took.
Oh, man.
Oh. What's Haku saying?
You're not going to get me to look away.
No.
That's not going to work. I know what you're doing. Trying to get me to look at the chat. Level 13. Oh. Where are you? Where?
Beast mode on.
Oh!
I just got tongue tactics. Oh! Oh!
Oh! Is tongue tactics in that? No.
So what do you think, Samar? Yeah, are you feeling like it was a good investment?
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh yeah. Definitely, man. I could see this definitely one of those games that you can hop in real quick, shoot some people in the face, and relieve some stress. Heck yeah. Heck yeah.
Oh my god.
Alright, Haku says I really should get redone. That's really nice talking about the key, but I'll be giving back to the community this summer with the start of my videos, hopefully. Oh, Haku, I will be the first one to subscribe if you're gonna start recording. That's awesome. That is awesome. Did you copy that, Jake?
I'll be back, guys. I got I'll be right back.
Alright. You know how it is when you get old, your bladder just don't hold up. Alright, now it's the bunker featuring Hobbs. I should have always been the owner of this show, I'm telling y'all right now from the beginning. It's my idea. I should have been the host. I should have been the owner. I should have been the everything. Man. Oh, God. Oh. Spawn camping, jerk. Alright. Oh, I can't lean. Yeah, I remember. Oh, I just got shot in the noggin. Game face activated. Oh. Damn. Oh. Oh. Who is that? Is that a bad guy? No, it's not a bad guy. Poor Shake. He's got that tiny, tiny bladder. He just can't hold it. For the good of the squad, for the good of the show. See, I got my coffee, so I would be ready to go. He was picking at me a couple Fridays ago. We were streaming. He's like, "Man, you're yawning already," because I have to, you know, I get up at, you know, 4:45 in the morning on Friday. So ever since then, I've been carrying my, I've been getting a big cup of coffee right before the stream. I don't even get to aim at the guy.
At who?
The enemy. I just get owned. That's okay. That's okay. You okay there, Shake?
Yeah, I know. I'm good. Sorry about that.
Feeling lighter?
Yeah, I had grandpa problems, definitely.
Definitely. You and your prostate have to have a talk?
Me and Mr. Procy.
Dude! Oh.
I got some highlight reels
for this,
man.
When I upload this, I'm going to have to put a disclaimer on it to, you know, only watch this if you want to feel better about your gameplay.
Just be making one of those what not to do.
Man. I ain't kidding, dude.
It's a different kind of feel than you just have to get used to it.
Yeah. I guess so.
Oh, I don't want you disenfranchised, dude.
Oh, no. It's a challenge to me now. You know, now, I mean, if it was super easy, it wouldn't be any fun, you know? I like the challenge of it. And if I can unlock ceramic body armor. Sweet. I can walk around looking like a toilet. That was a joke. You should have laughed.
Sorry.
Come on,
dude.
Come on, dude.
I'm actually playing seriously for the first time.
You don't want to mess up your highlight game? Yeah.
Yeah, no, I'm actually doing too good.
Yeah, I understand. Yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about. Like, holy Moses, I can't jack this up.
Jack it up, bag it up, kick up from dirt.
Pack it up, pack it in. Let me begin. Came to win. I don't mean that's a sin. Get up, stand up. Oh, back in the tank, boys. Sticky noggin up, Shake.
I'm coming. Where you at in the tank?
Yep.
Stand by.
Bring it.
Yep.
Bring it.
I'm coming for you, son. Shake and bake style.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
What the heck was all that?
Yeah, me. Goodbye.
Oh, what the? I know you're back there. There you are. I can't get my gun down.
Oh!
Yes, son!
I'm coming again. Don't worry. Just stay over there with that tank.
That's awesome. Man. Oh, good lord.
Damn, these quads are fast.
Oh, yeah. Feel that bullet hit your quad? Dude, if this guy would stop moving. He still got me.
Yeah, playing
seriously. Shoot a missile?
I love when you say, is he shooting a missile?
No, I can shoot a missile? I didn't know I could shoot a missile.
The tank? I think so, homie.
Yeah, it says, switch to missile or whatever. Oh, okay.
Woo! Highlight reel, baby! That's all this is going to be. Highlights.
Yeah, man, I'm discovering things in here as I go.
Yeah, you get it. You're gonna... Ah, damn it. Dude spawn behind me. I better spawn on the Black Jesus. That's his
name. I saw that. Yeah, I know. I saw it.
I'm going alpha. I don't know why I'm telling you my tactic
here. I appreciate all the heads up, man. What the heck? What are we shooting at?
All right, I'm in A. Oh, you son of a bitch! Dude, frag me from up in the building.
Damn Haku, it. Cover your ears.
Sorry, Haku.
Oh! Where'd he go?
Oh my god!
Where'd he
go? Those quads!
There he is. Come on, dude. Oh, come on!
How's that suicide? Come on. That's called panic. It's not suicide.
There's a difference. Panic.
Yeah, when you shoot the goose off into your feet like that, that's just called a panic move. That's all that is.
Yeah. Oh, finally blew me up. But I killed him. How does that work? I killed him after he shot the rocket.
What is up with this quad? It's like on NOS.
The Fast and the Furious four wheelers.
Ah, damn it!
Did you talk to the commander in chief?
Yeah, this is gonna be the last round. She's ready to watch. She's ready to watch. She's ready to watch some Walking Dead.
I only ever watched the first episode of that. And I thought it was neat, and I was like, oh, this is something I could watch. And then I never watched another episode.
Oh, really? You know what we started watching is actually the next part. The,
what's the next? With the walking...
Yeah. The one that where it shows, like, before what happened?
Yeah.
And I'm kind of digging that more.
Really?
Yeah. I'm going to watch that tonight, too.
There's some helicopters flying over.
Those are fake ones, yeah.
Those are fake ones, okay.
I have shot at those before, though.
Yeah, I just did.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
That's awesome, dude.
Hey, man. Shoot first, ask questions later, bro.
Exactly. I was dude right up here.
You being from Minnesota, one of my police buddies moved to Aurora, Colorado here last month, joined the Aurora Police Department. He was a Shreveport police officer for like 10 years, and he had to drive in the snow for the first time today.
Oh, no.
He said, that was interesting. Yeah. I said, I bet it was.
Dude, the winters are just, I've only been here 3 years, but when we first moved here, the first winter was like a record low. It was brutal.
Wow.
I mean, I've never been in cold like that in my life.
Yeah.
Like you basically could die out there.
Yeah, bro. Yeah. I've heard. Yeah.
Well,
I've
30,
heard
40
about
below.
Flash freezing and stuff like that with the wind and everything. Yeah. And just, you know.
Well, the big thing is when you get a blowing snow, you get a whiteout. That's the real issue. You're blind. You can't see nothing.
I was gonna say, and when it gets real bright, can't the snow blind you in a way?
Yeah.
You know, when the sun's reflecting off of it. And
yeah. I'm actually blind. I play these games blind. I don't know if anybody.
Oh, that's. Hey. You laugh, man. When I broke my back and I had the turtle shell on, we went to a dollar store, and a lady, this little girl, this probably 20-year-old girl checking us out, she saw my back brace and she said, "What happened?" And I said, I broke my back. And she said, well, a dead serious. She said, well, how are you walking? And I said, well, oh, no, sweetheart. I said, when you break your back sitting down, That's when you go in a wheelchair.
Okay.
I broke my back standing up, so I can't sit anymore. I have to stand for the rest of my life. And she was like, dude. I never knew that. And my wife's just standing there looking at me like, really? And yeah. She believed it hook, line, and sinker and was just like, wow. So if you break your back standing up, I was like, yeah, that means you can't sit down. And if you break your back sitting down, that's when you go in a wheelchair. Oh. And this person can vote.
That's scary. Way to regulate, Shake. Way to regulate, baby. 57 and 45.
Shake's not even listening to me. He's just shooting people.
I'm so, you know, normally I just screw around and I don't do that well when I'm playing like on like streaming, but I'm yeah. dead into it now, man. I'm like
sneaky alien. Oh,
oh, man, Hobbs, man, you got killed with the
killed me.
Tool.
How does that work?
Dude, that's embarrassing.
How does that work? Sneaky alien says Shake is in suicide bomber training for shooting that Gustav at your feet.
Hey man, jump jet, buddy.
It's hey man, that's something that's hard to train for. Suicide bomber. Well, you really yeah, only get one shot. You don't want to die in practice.
Well, in Battlefield 2, you could do that. You could shoot your jet, your RPG, and you could use it as a jump, like a booster, you know?
Yeah. Call of Duty 2 didn't have RPGs, but you could. There was a certain way that if you threw a nade at the ground and jumped just right at just the right time, it would hurt you, but it had regenerative health, but it would shoot you up. You could get on roof, you know. Rooftop or something like that. Oh Jesus!
I just walked
in front of a tank.
I saw that. I love you said. Oh Jesus!
I come around the corner and got a face full of artillery.
I'm looking over at the stream, man. We're looking like all serious. We're like all into this, dude. Run, Shake! Oh man! I gotta lose about 12 pounds off my butt there.
I'm spawning on Tone Tactics.
All right, get him.
And I got killed instantly. Maybe I shouldn't spawn on him.
Not a good plan.
What?
That's our tank, all right.
What? What?
Did I not get him? Get him, Snake! Tap him!
Oh man!
I mean, but we have found some good games. Not that we even found them, just kind of revisiting. Yeah,
we have.
That tank's
almost down. Definitely have. Man, we've had some good times too. Golly. And it's only gonna get better, my brother.
Dude, this is just epic sausage pants.
We are headed straight up with this show, man.
You should see me rolling around in my chair a second ago. I mean, if I had on those, what's that new thing gonna be called?
VR.
I can't even imagine.
Oculus Rift.
Yeah. Oh, there's a dude up on the hill over there, camping Bravo. I'm gonna take care of him.
Do I need to go? Once that stuff comes down in price, I'll take a look at it.
Yeah.
But man, $600 and you have to have a beast of a machine to run it, and
they
don't really have much out for it, you know? So.
Alright. I haven't gotten to really any vehicles yet, so it's time for me to
take care of business,
buddy.
I believe Shake said it's on like a chicken bone. Whoa!
Are you in Bravo?
Somebody just tried to run me over with a quad. Man, those things fly. Alright.
Lay it down, baby!
All right, Tone Tactics. I've been spawning on you.
Oh my God! I'm high center.
Oh, have anything. Okay. I don't have anything to kill a tank with. Oh, wait, that's my guy. Don't do that. Whoopsie.
This is too much fun.
Hearing you laugh.
You were having
so much fun. That is awesome. I'm happy for that.
Oh! Sorry. I'll calm down, but.
No. I love it. I love it.
Where you at? I gotta see where you're at. Oh, you're not doing, dude, you're in sixth place. I mean, that's not too bad.
Well, a lot of that is because I was in the tank.
Well, who cares? Who cares, dude? Take it.
Oh my. Holy Moses. Oh man, look at the RPGs coming up.
Yeah, you're right at Bravo.
Is that you?
No.
Oh damn. Someone just laid old Shaky out.
Uh-oh. Suppressing fire.
Part of it is like when you spawn in, you're not sure like what you're about to spawn into, you know?
Yeah.
Son of a biscuit!
We've had a solid 10 viewers tonight.
Yeah, thanks guys for joining us. Hope
some
you're
new viewers.
It.
Heck yeah, man.
Yeah. Hope you
Thank
guys
you so much. Dude, next week is going to be awesome. I am so pumped. I can't wait. I'm going to have to get into Verdun and shape up
my
skills.
Me too. I'm going to practice a little
sharpen my skills. Yeah.
It's a tough game.
But we did a really good last time because we were, you know, spotting, you were, you know, you knew the maps and you were telling me where to go and everything, and we did good. That's a hard game though, you know. That is not a game that you just jump in and get 10 kills.
That is
the real deal, Holyfield, that game.
It can be very frustrating too.
Yeah.
Man, we got our game face on, dude. That Gustav, I love it.
Oh, you're like a surgeon with it. So.
Oh, dude, I mean, it's like a scalpel. Oh! Oh, they're coming over the boat.
Oh!
They're coming over the boat.
Jeez!
There's some cursing in this game. Son, sorry. I just spit a big old loogie out of my mouth too. That was gross. I mean, it just flew out like everywhere on my screen. That's just foul. I mean, old man spit was coming out.
Shake, don't spit your dentures out, Shake.
My God, could you imagine?
Not that I had a guy do that one time. He was mad and he was at his finger pointing and he was so mad and he's talking, and his dentures just come.
No way.
Right out of his mouth, right on the grass. I just looked at him and looked at him.
Yeah, what do you do then? I mean, once the teeth.
Yeah, just, sir, you like to pick those up? You know, I mean, what do you do? Oh,
laugh.
Man, I just saw a guy get shot. Oh, ragdoll. Oh, really?
We got Buku Moon at Bravo.
Think you're sneaky? Oh, man, that is...
You don't want it. You don't want Shake. Switch up the pistol.
Oh, you were in there. You were in
that
little... Yeah. Your buddy came around the corner and took me out.
He did help Shake out. I will say that. How do you tell? You know, I have when I look at the score, like the tickets. You know, mine always say 0-0. What do yours say?
tickets.
Yeah, when you hit tab at the top, the score.
Mine says 213,000.
What?
On score?
Yeah.
Yeah, my score says 213,000. 12 kills and 44 deaths.
No, no, I mean the, Oh, jeez. What's the dude right here? Is that you? Oh.
Man.
No, if you hit tab, is there a score like on the teams?
On the teams?
At the top?
No, not that I see.
All right.
Man, I'm getting shot. I gotta stop listening to you.
Man, this has been a battle. This has been a battle royale.
This is, I mean, is it ever, when does it
end?
End?
I don't know. When does the nightmare end?
We've just kind of been going back and forth over the same objectives. Not that I mind it. I just...
Got it, we got it.
Oh, that's a big old tank. That's a tank. Going back to... All right.
Oh, dude, don't run me over. I'm on your team, dude. I'm on your team. Back it down, Cobra. Holy cow.
That is a big old tank.
So what are you guys thinking? Do you like the Battlefield Bad Company 2 action?
Yeah, what do you guys think about this? Tell us.
Yeah, this is one of those 12-hour matches or something.
No joke. Sneak Alien says he loves it.
Oh, good, good, good. All right.
Good. Yeah.
Did you just get killed by a trash can?
Spawn kill. I don't know. I don't even know.
I spawned and got it.
That's awesome. Yeah, guys, we're all about the fun. That's what we're all about. Okay. My goodness.
Oh, getting down low on it. There's a sniper up there. Where's he at? Is that him right there? Where you at, Sneaky Pants?
All right, let me see if I can get... Oh. Come back here, tank. Come back here, tank. Come back here, tank. Don't go nowhere. Don't go nowhere.
Someone's on a rampage. Finally.
Rampage, Nightcore. Come on, dude. How many times I gotta hit you? Don't forget, we got to commentate, Jake.
Oh, sorry. I don't know, man.
You totally forget.
I'm sorry, guys. Normally, I'm always running my lips.
Oh, man, this tank is beeping at me. That might not be a good thing. Generally, when something's beeping, it's...
I mean, come on, Shake. Oh my god, dude, ooh. I just cleared out a hole. Like.
Squad?
Shake and Bake is in the zone tonight, boys and girls. Like the old days.
Just like the old days. Just, he's back in the saddle, ladies and gentlemen.
I may have to, like,
back in the saddle.
Oh, don't spawn there. Shoot.
He's going to go back, start up another clan.
No, dude. I got to take a week off. Week off after this. This is too much.
I think I'm up to, like, 30 gigs of video.
Are you recording all of this?
Yeah. Yeah, and I'll go back and cut it up.
How did I miss that?
I'll have to go in and render it in Pineapple to get the constant frame rate, and then I'll have to cut it up and render it edit it down in Premiere and then upload it. It'll probably be another 26-hour upload.
Why
Elvis Martini, roadkill shake and bake.
Why are your files so big?
Because 1080p, 60fps.
Yeah, I do that too.
It's not so much that they're big as that my bandwidth is small here. I only get like a meg up.
All right.
There goes my neighbor again honking.
This is a war. This is back.
Oops.
I just shot my own damn tank thing. God, come on, shake. I need a medic. Medic.
He's coming apart at the seams, ladies and gentlemen.
I need a medic. I need a medic bad.
Squad.
Squad.
Man, I may just play games all night. I might check out Squad, see how it's up. How what? See how it's come along. If you're available this weekend and you give me some heads up, we can do a one hour stream or something of something. Be like a bonus episode.
My whole screen is fogged over. I don't know if that means that my eyes were shot out.
That's how you were hit with that Stevie Wonder bullet.
My gun sounds like a BB gun.
my gun shoots like a BB gun, apparently. I have broken 50 deaths. I'm to 55 deaths. It's probably a ping of 200 probably doesn't help either.
Is that what your ping is?
Yeah. I'm just going to blame that.
I'm in a crossfire.
Crossfire. Are you in between those little tanks? Those little conics?
Yep. Oh my god.
You, sir. All right, dude. All right, tank driver. You actually. Oh. Dagger killer. All right, tone tactics. I'm spawning on you.
The hell is shooting me?
Whoa.
There's just no.
And I'm on the back of a quad. No. No, there is not. Alright, I'm right behind Tone Tactics. I'm going with him. Let's see if he can show old Hobbs what to do. Oh, I just threw a grenade. Ooh, killed somebody! Hot dog. Oh.
Man, look at our scores, man. I mean, just ridiculous.
I've gone up like 20 levels. I'm serious. Oh, taken out by a tank. Hockeyberry says, that's how I am. How are you, Hockey? You're in the zone, maybe? Or you just get serious?
Damn, son!
Oh. Man. There's just nowhere to hide.
You gotta move quick, dude.
That better not have been you. Okay. I just got killed with a pistol.
You did?
That better not have been Shake. Because you said you gotta move quick, and then I got popped with a pistol. I'm like, man. That would be the ultimate drop the mic. And... All right,
oh
Tone,
my
where
God,
are you going?
Roll him up, Shake.
Tone ran off. Tone Tactics ran off and left me.
Whatever that means.
Man,
this has got to end
Trace
soon,
though. Trace is going.
Okay,
Trace is going every which direction.
Hey, hi. Yep, it's almost over. Coming up. Get ready. I thought it was almost over. Jeez. Oh, I don't want my license revoked.
Oh, I understand, sir. Yeah, trust me. I completely understand.
I mean, even though...
Ooh, level 19. Bam!
I mean, that Gustav? I mean, I may be banned from this server.
Because you're doing so good with it.
Oh, dude! I mean, when if you watch the playback, it's like it's kind of ridiculous, actually. It's always been Look my now. Favorite weapon.
When you're ready, call it. Call it. Don't worry about me. Okay, which way to go? Which way to go? Oh, this way. Whoa. All right.
Oh. Is that you? Is that you?
Man. Jeez, in the spawn. Killed in the spawn.
Poor Shake. Yeah, sorry. Guys, this is going to be...
Oh, that wasn't you. That wasn't you. No, I don't think it was you.
Haku said poor Shake.
Yeah, poor Shake. Hey, I happen to know from talking on the phone with him that Mrs. Shake supports him very much. She is an awesome person. That's the part where you agree with me, Shake.
Game. We lost!
Ha-ha.
What? That was awesome as hell.
Man.
I gotta get
that was a long one.
Let's see how it went.
I had 61 deaths, 17 kills.
Wow. Ooh, that was fun, dude.
Total score was 306,000. And it's just, it's doing all my XP. So it's going from like level 3. It's going to go all the way to level 19.
That's a good server for you.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Well, that was awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hobbs, that was a lot of fun, dude. I hope you enjoyed it.
Yeah, I'm actually sweating a little bit.
I was about to take my shirt off, but I forgot I was streaming. I didn't want people throwing up.
Hey, let's be glad you didn't do that morning that you didn't know you were streaming.
Oh my god, dude. Could you imagine? Could you imagine?
That was so fun.
Next week, Monday, so Wednesday, fun. And Friday, all Verdun, 8 p.m. Central Mountain Time. Monday is going to be like a prep day. Wednesday, the update comes out, Gore and a new Matt Knight map. And on all three of those days, well, Monday and Wednesday for sure, I think, we're going to be playing with the lead head art 3D artist for Verdun. He's going to join us. Friday, we may be playing with him and the Traction War devs and some Verdun devs. It's his birthday, so they're gonna have like a little birthday party, and Hobbs and I might be able to get in there and have a little fun with those guys. So join us on Friday as well, hopefully. So all right, man,
that will be awesome. Thank you again.
Yeah, thanks, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. We'll see you on Monday.
Make sure you tune in. Make sure you follow Shake here on Twitch. And you click on the alert so that you get sent an alert to your phone, or like mine goes to my watch or whatever, so you know when we go live. So we might do an impromptu stream this weekend or something, maybe. And you would know, hey, he's live. Let me go see. So definitely do that.
All right, man. It was fun. Thanks a lot, man. I'll talk to you soon.
Thanks a lot.
Good night, everybody.
Night.